Hello, Kay. Welcome. Shall we get started? I'm all right. How are you doing today? Alrighty, where were we? Ah, yes. I don't remember the controls. Alright. Oh, wow. Haha. Good on ya. Ooh. Well, this is going to take us a bit of getting used to. Been way too long since we played. Get our timing back. Wrong. Come on. There it is. All right. Well, not great. There's our dead body. Yeah. Still learning again. Too bad they don't get hurt by that. Oh, we got those two. Wrong button. Okay, it is the B button. Okay. Alright, let's go rest up. Or should we go after our souls? We'll go after our souls. Probably regret this, but not like we're going to lose anything. I know we've already lost our stuff before. At the demon on the roofs. As I said, I think we'll just stick around here for a little bit, relearn, and level up. Are you having any troubles with the viewing, Kay? Okay, cool. Getting this down. One more to go over here. Good. Now let's try these again. Missed. Oh, forgot he does a double. Thought he was going to attack. I know, I'm just trying to get back into the learning of how to parry and get them to attack so we can get past their shields and stuff. Yeah, I know. I just, yeah, as I said, trying to relearn. Get a little bit more souls so we can level up some more. Nope. Yep. We're dead. Bad timing. Oh, both of them at the same time. That'll do. I don't want to rush in because, like I said, I'm so out of practice. It would just be a waste to run all the way to where we're supposed to go and just die. As you see, I'm still no good at this. Died to these. I can't get the timing right. Alright, let's try these again. Because I know there's the Dark Knights and stuff that I have to fight to get past. Hopefully. I don't think I will, though. I can't even get past these two correctly. I don't get the timing correctly. Oh, Come on. There it is. Attack already. Missed. But it didn't take damage. I think the bosses is the thing you can't parry, but if you can parry these guys, it makes it much easier. Not always a one shot to kill them, but there it is. Yeah, you get a bonus too. An extra 21 when I parried perfectly and killed. Alright. Going to rest again. Oh, really? I didn't know that. Let's level up. Still don't know what all these things do. Gives us more HP. Is more damage, I think. Oh, so they can parry us, I'm guessing is what you're saying. I guess I don't have to do. A bit more health. Just because I don't want him coming up after us if we turn our back. Ooh, got me. Alright. Now we can make our way forward, hopefully. I think we'll pull these guys and come back. Not great. Yeah, I thought there was one here that would come out. Still got it. Time to drink. I don't know if he'll come out either. Anybody else in here? No, okay. No worries. We can make it now. Nobody will come after us. Yep. Waste. sloppily now. Nope. Oh. Gone. Oh. Well, we're dead. Yep, just playing like trash. Alright, game. Do this again. Yep. Like I said, don't want to make this guy. I doubt he will, but just in case. I know those two won't over there. Alright, try this again. Die again. Oh. Rolled away. That's a good thing. Alright. Oh, I'm in a bad way. Camera screwed me. And we are getting screwed. Left bumper is blocked. Go ahead and make this up. He's the one I'm worried about, the one that's got the fire bombs. Alright. Good for you. Ow. All that, and we didn't make it anywhere. Alright. Come on, you. Come on. There you go. Now, let's see. Tried to parry, but I didn't. Alright. Oh, another guy. This one is one of those spear guys. Should be able to block him. Or parry. Kelner. Come on. Come on, come on. Alright. Get closer. Yeah. Missed. We're gonna die here. Because I can't get this right. There it is. Not perfect, but we got it. Alright. Let us continue. No, we can go down there, but I cannot kill that knight just yet. I know he's a regular enemy later on, but right now, oh, there's another. He came. All right, come on down. All right. That one disappeared. Interesting. All right. Head up. That's the boss fight. We're not going into the boss fight with no flasks. That's just dumb. So we'll have to make our way back. Yeah, definitely that. If I can make work of it now. I know we'll be stronger later. If we, I didn't kill those guys. I want to go kill those guys. Get some extra XP or souls. Gets down there. I'm sure we're not supposed to right yet. Oh, there's a blood stain. Guess he walked off. Yep. Alright. Back to the fire. Heal up. Too bad we can't keep our 10 flasks, but I guess 5 is max right now. Reset everything. Oops. Alright, get this one last guy so he doesn't sneak up on us from behind. Pretty sure he won't, but just to be safe. Everybody wants to praise the sun. Thank you. bet those fires don't hurt him. And too bad we can't get those flasks from them. Because that would definitely be awesome if we had more flasks. Now we're doing better. Yeah. Well, I know about learning where things are, what to expect, and dealing with it as you get to it. Like, I know there's a guy in here. I just haven't pulled aggro from him, I guess. Oops. I know there's a guy around here. Let me just get the camera to work. Maybe that'll pull in. No. Boss ahead. Not really. I mean, technically, yes, always. Alright, knock onto these. I want the one in the back. Should I? There we go. That's what I want. Well, that wasn't good. Yeah. Give more flasks, and then also how much health they regenerate. Go ahead and get these guys in case I have to go back again, because we're not doing so well. So much for that stuff. Yeah, but we don't have any projectiles. Oh, right, I already did this. Alright. Yep, I don't know. Probably nothing good anyway. It's not like they give us more flasks from these things. Alright. Wonder if that's better. Better. That one might be, I don't know. Looks like it weighs more. I think that's what the last number is. I have no way of knowing though. I can't read these things. About our health, but I don't think anything can do enough damage to finish us off in one shot. At least these guys, I don't think. I'd like to be able to parry him, but I don't think I can. I can anyway. I know that. Alright, here's the spear guy. Come on. Hurry, hurry. This guy, I can parry. Just trying to get the timing right's the problem. Come on. Yes, definitely. There's a bloodstain. Doesn't that refill us? No. I know there's something that will refill us. There's a guy up here somewhere. There he is. He pulls aggro from far away. Guess we'll go after this guy since we're not in the best of health. Too bad I can't sneak up on him and do a stab, since I'm no good at that. Ooh. Now let's run away. Not a good spot. So I might have to pull him all the way back to that bigger spot. More room to run around and dodge. Alright. Well, making some progress, I guess. Yeah, really, really strong. We're barely hurting him with a regular attack. He's doing like 12. Right into him. No, no. And we're dead again. There goes our souls. That's the one in the back. Somebody's messing me up because he throws those fire pots. Oh well. Oh yes. Way easier. Not as, forgiving this game. bunch. Is that my blood stain, I wonder? Oh yeah. Well, I've beaten Draven Quest, I believe. 7 anyway. He went nuts. All right, we'll try this again. There we go. Covered nothing. Somebody has a lot of time if they keep writing all these messages. Ah, yes. Ow. Too bad we don't get any bolts from him. I know we got a crossbow from him once. Or maybe twice, I can't remember now. Should be in our inventory. Come on. There it is. Perfect. Yeah. They usually have super long names. I'm not sure why they change that on occasion. Oops. Wrong. I think we could take a hit from the knight if we shielded. We're doing pretty well. Too bad, like I said, I can't get a good stab, do a ton of damage to him. Nope. probably be able to take us out in one hit if he hits us. Yes, it is. Shoulda just kept dodging and healed up. I'm not sure. I can't pay attention to how much damage he's doing and everything else. Not good at the multitasking. Can't even get him to target the right guy here. Yep. No. I'm glad you think so. I definitely don't. Alright, let's see if we can make it past this. Those out. That was good. Oh sweet, we get a battle axe. Hmm. Ah. Let's see. What's a battle axe look like? 95 versus 80. And it weighs more. That's a 4 versus a... And it's 250. I don't know what that means. Durability is 250. The weight is 4. Huh. Don't think we've had one of those. We had 3 crossbows. Let's see. Much slower, of course, takes a lot more stamina. Yeah. It's probably better in one sense, but no, it's about equal. Hmm. But it is slower. I can tell that. All right. Try to get past these guys again. Somebody, come on. Alright, one of them's gonna come. Yeah, he's just gonna stand there and throw. Nope. I hate circles. Yep, I just got overwhelmed, not thinking right. Well, we're not losing much. We've already lost the big one. Somebody gave us another flask somehow. Maybe because we're doing so poorly, the game's like, here, have this. Because we just went from 5 to 6 on the flasks. Oh, didn't even see that there. Gotta remember to target, that's the biggest thing. Keep forgetting that. Too bad we can't sell those things for upgrades or something. Got all this crappy equipment that I don't want to use. Oh, that was a... I have no idea why he did that. Oh, get out of there. That one. I can't get out. I'm trying to roll out. Yep, just got stuck. Couldn't roll out. Kept rolling and nothing would happen. I hate that little section because there's all of them there, and that one has a ranged attack as well, so he can stun lock you, if you will. Short sword. Doing that one okay. Oops. Yeah, I know. It's just trying to roll out of there, and I wasn't able to. Time myself on that. Can't get one of them to come out. The only one that comes out is the one that's got the range, and then he stops like right there and starts throwing flasks, those fire flasks. Yeah, so like he's not coming any further, and I don't think I can get. He won't. Yeah, he won't come down. On. There it is. Now I got him. That's the problem. Let's see if we can get him to come further. I don't know. Can't use that. Oh, nope, wrong one. Yeah, I do have fire bombs. Throwing knives. So yeah, I have some. I just don't know how to use them. I guess he ran off. Ran back. There we go. Not pretty. Definitely not pretty. Is it on the down? Oh, okay. And then I guess it's the X button to use. Yep, bad way, bad way. And we're dead. Trying to get away so I could kill him, because I knew if I ran, I would get firebombed and dead. Alright. Keep trying at this. Can't even get past this part. Definitely infuriating. Frustrating. Run. Oh. Yep, stuck in the corner. Can't jump out. And we're gonna die again. Locked on target. Yeah, we're just gonna let this one die. Box on the bottom. He's the closest. Nothing here. I know, but if I stop, I'll never get better, and I won't make any progress. All right, back up here. Don't know how to handle these guys. Maybe this way will work. Get them to come down after me. Leave the fire guy up there. Alright. Throw. And I'm going to stab and kill you. Alright. Come up here. Know I'm here. I'm not throwing though, which is a good thing. Oh wow, what a jump. do you have? Another firebomb, that's awesome. Nope. Ow, that's a bad one. Oh, ow. Bad angle. Alright, heal up. That was a waste. Yeah. That is true. It takes 1,000 hours to be a master or something is what I've heard, or something to that effect. I'm sure this guy is waiting for us. Yep. Knocked on. So basically they say use both hands to do more damage. You use your flask and you're dead. Goodbye. Let's see if we can parry this guy. Armor. Another guy up here. There it is. Yeah, that's true. You gotta keep up with it. All right. Do they have any good tips down here? Missed out. Be wary of tough enemy. Yeah. I just don't know how to do like a really powerful blow. Like a good stab in the back. Like a parry type attack. Alright, we'll run away. Get us a good spot. Up here. We have plenty of room. Ow. Dude. A good third of our health in one hit. Ow. I was trying to see if we could shield, but I couldn't get it up. He's got way more, I guess, stamina to be able to do all that at the same time. Yeah. He got lucky on that. making our way through this. Yeah. And I don't seem to be making any skills improvements. Throw, stab, slice. Recover. Another firebomb and another firebomb. All right. Head back up here. Again, it'd be nice if we had a spear or something. Like I said, we could do a massive attack on that black knight. Nope, no drops. Yeah, I've seen it. Come on up, guy. Alright. Missed. Back off and heal. All this. Come on. Do something. Stop wandering in a circle. Strike. No good that. I'm guessing, like I said, that the knight down here will do go right through our shield if we blocked. We'll give this one last shot. If we can't get at least halfway through his health, we'll ignore him. No, it does block him. Oh, he's got too many attacks. And we're dead. Well, no going through him. When we do fight him, eventually, we'll be screwed. Yes, I saw that. I didn't know if it would override our shields though and cut through us. That's what I was worried about. and that he has multiple attacks. I guess you have to wait for his three attacks to get a chance to attack him. No, we're in a bad way. This far, anyway. Oh, that's not good. I'm guessing, though, with, like you said, practice and if you know what you're doing, proper equipment would make things a lot easier. Alright, got this guy to come. Firebombs. They know I'm over here. Making their way over to me. Oh, they've lost. Knock us off. Get up, get up, get up. Stop looking at him. Two flasks. Heal us all the way back up. Said. Oop, he dropped something. Boy, we will have a whole arsenal of firebombs. It's 13 of those. This guy would just give us freaking bolts. Ooh, Titanite Shard. Well, that's a plus, I guess. Alright, guy. Come on. Come on. Don't know why he jumps. Let's give this parry a shot again. Mad. There it is. Didn't get the parry kill, but we did parry it. The timing, man. I am no good with the timing. Alright. Get him down. Bro. we got 3 flasks. Not the best. Alrighty. First things first. We can climb this. So we can take out these guys up here. Ow. Ow. Always something, stupid bowman. All right. Well, no need to rest. Onto this guy. There goes all those 4,000 souls. I mean, we've probably lost 100,000 gold souls. Yeah, the timing's the biggest thing, but everything has its own speed, so like these axes and these spears. Just to keep them from attacking us later. I don't know if they'll come out, but better to be safe than sorry. Come on, you. Come on. Alright, you don't want to play. He just wants to die. He done giving up on everything. Give this a go up here. Come on, guy. Alright, we got them both this time. Alright. Lock on to you. Dodge that. Stab and slice. We'll run up here and take out this guy. Hopefully those guys will forget about us for a while. That way we can sneak up on them. Nope, no bolts. I think we need souls for the Titanite Shard. Or where do you... Oh, nope, they still know we're here. Oh my goodness. He's on the ladder. Well, that's gonna make things difficult. That was bad. Okay. Goodbye. Yep, he fell on us and hurt us. Come on. Alright, you want some too? Come on. Give this parry a go. come back up here. Nope. Man, no good. Timing is horrible. Let's just walk away. Go. No, don't walk in there, dummy. Yeah. Be nice if you dropped your spear for us. Up here, we have an extra flask this time. Instead of three, we have four, but we didn't even get to use one last time. Traverse the light. Alright. Try this again. Maybe we get him to shoot before we. Haha, that'll do. Oh, there's two of them. Okay, so they both have swords and crossbows. Another shard. That's cool. Cover our souls. Nice. Now, climb back down so we don't hurt ourselves. Yes, we do have more HP this time, but I'm not used to the boss, so I have no idea what to look forward to. Oh, let's see. Bloodstain. Be wary of sniper, yeah. Is there snipers on the other side? Don't look like boss should drop down sometime. Danger zone. There it is, I see him. Right into that one again. No, not the one. That was a waste. Yep, bad way. Get out of his crotch. Come on. Come on, game. That was crap. We're gonna die. Alright, let's try this one last time. Did a bunch of damage to him though. Don't think there's a ladder over here, nope. Maybe a third of the health left. I think I will take me a little break. Go use the restroom and get me something to drink. So I'll have to leave it like this for now. Hope that's okay with you. Awesome. I'm guessing you have Wilhelmina. Or can you get equipment for people you don't have yet? Somebody resting. Awesome. Well, that's good. Let's see. I don't think we can. Yeah, all we can do is level up. We need to find, I guess, a blacksmith to use those shards and whatnot to level up our equipment. Oh yeah. Can you sell those off for, I don't know, those coins you need? Or is it just you keep it in case you do get those characters to play with? That would be what I would do, unless I absolutely needed it for upgrades for my other characters or something. Staff, kill. Not doing great. Heal. Ah. Well. Had to be something, right? Oh, one shot. Okay. I guess with a block like that. Yeah, I can understand that. Like, if you're somebody you really like or would like to play with. Come on, guys. Down here. Nah, I just wouldn't do that. I was trying to block. I guess once you've committed a thing, you can't defend. Well, hopefully that'll work out for you. That's how that works. Shouldn't have done that. I got a twofer on the firebomb. Standing there. Smash. I wonder who they're fighting, since it doesn't show us that. Give us some bolts, please. Nope. That's true. But I'm sure it will jump up there and mess us up if we do that. And I'm not sure how much damage the old firebombs will do to the demon. Come on up. That works. Not the best. Come on, guy. Ah. All right. About the same place we were. Hopefully I won't make a panic move and push the wrong button again. Go ahead and grab these guys again, of course. Let them shoot at us while we're on the ladder so they can't hit us. Hey, I'm over here. Shoot. Shoot again. Alright. Get our well, I don't think we'll run and get our souls. We'll make our way over there slowly, because I know the demon will come right about here. Yep. Roll well. Roll. Staff. Roll. Roll. Heal. Roll. Alright, let's try that again. See if we can get him on too. If we can get up here fast enough, he'll hit us. Significant amount of damage. But we can do this as well. Ow. Oh. Ah. It's like 286 when we jump down on him. So that's pretty cool. Except for the amount of damage he does to us. Not quite half. Alright. Well, we got us a working plan. Alright, well, thanks for being here. I won't play much longer, I guess, since you're my only viewer. But again, thanks for being here, and maybe we can just keep this going on Sundays. Ow. Oh well, that was adorable. See ya. Have a good one. Oops. Well, we kicked his body off, so that's okay. Two more firebombs. That puts us at 14, I think. Yep. Wasted a bunch of our flasks. He didn't drop anything. Nope. Alright. We'll try to get our souls back at least one more time. There we go. Grab him. I wonder what that heavy spear would cost us as far as stamina, if we could get it to drop. Alright, make our way back up one last time. Got less health and less flasks. Too bad we can't come back through here. Once we've been recovered, it's a one-way passage. Can't go back. Oh, there's our dead stuff. 8,545. Alright, guys. You wanna shoot at us? Alright, that's one. Sun. Give this one last shot. Run away. Let's see if we can get up this ladder before he can hurt us. Probably not. Hey, we did. All the way back to this side. Now, all right, I'm on the run. Let's see if we can get up here again before he can get to us. Probably not this time. Hey, we did it. That'll be another good hit. Now if we can only go past him. Go, go, go. I don't think that's gonna work again. Alright. Oh, that was a bad hit. Get up. Give this one last shot. If we can make it up the ladder, we'll heal and then drop one. We can't because it's close enough. It hurts us. We'll call that one. Alright. This will be the last jump. Thank you. guess he's stomping on us. And I didn't see it. Well, I lost our viewer. That will have to do it for today. Didn't get much done. We did get some damage to the boss, though. Almost got him killed. Maybe if I was, what the heck is that guy climbing? Oh, he must have knocked the ladder down so he can climb up. Anyway, have to remember to go back to get our souls and try to get there with more flask, because that might, we probably could have finished it on that one if we had one more flask. Even I've made it there with four. But I thank you for watching. I hope you have enjoyed, and I hope you'll join me again tomorrow for some Assassin's Creed at about 1:30-ish, 1:25, 1:30. And then about an hour later, we'll switch over to Final Fantasy V. Thanks again, and I will catch you later.